SK Jogging winning the toss and electing to field first. The two batsmen, Pritham and Vivek. Pritham, man of the series, organized by Vaishnavi, 24 first in a bike at Kuchilim ground last year. And he will have to play a matured inning here. Pritham on strike, Vivek at the non-striker's end, left and right in combination. Rakesh Kurgaonkar, as usual, opening the bowling attack for SK Jogging. Our risky single taken and fumble in the field allows the single to be taken. Siddesh Gadekar couldn't hold on to the ball and first run on the scoreboard. Good shot and to the fielder, Vivek out for a golden duck. Rakesh strikes. Last match 16 and 10, 26 sixes in the total match, the highest sixes in a match in this tournament, and 8 boundaries in total. 26 sixes and 8 boundaries. Samir Bond at the crease, another big hitter of the cricket ball. Oh, what a shot! Good swing of the bat and just a falling shot of the fielder. Shubham Jha giving his full effort, one bounce into the fence, a signal from the umpire. Bond getting off the mark with the boundary. ASNORA losing a wicket early. Vivek, the batsman, out without troubling the scorer. And a strong breeze blowing from the offside to the onside of the right-handed batsman. This time straight over the mid-off region, another boundary, back-to-back boundaries. Score moves on to 9, 2 boundaries and a single. Oh, the ball is up in the air and Shubham Jha can just watch the ball sailing over the ropes. Bond on fire. Score moves on to 15. Another one into the crowd. Bye bye ball. Goodbye. See you later, says Bond to sum up the over. Thank you, DJ. 1 over 21 for 1. Vivek, the batsman, to be dismissed, but Bond arriving and starting the fireworks. To bowl the second over from the commentary box, and it will be Siddesh Gadekar. He's known as Bahu by his teammates. Another all rounder for SK Jogging. Today they might be missing Nihal Mandrekar in the lineup. Shubham Jha, the quickest fielder for SK Jogging at the long off region. You can see Rajat at the long on. Rakesh Kurkaukar behind the stumps. Short ball, flicked towards the straight to the short fine leg, a dot ball. Pritham not able to time the ball. He had just to clear the short fine leg. It would have been a boundary. Good shot by Pritham, bisecting the two fielders. Boundary! 25, the score moves on to. Yes, thank you, DJ. Three boundaries and 2 sixes already in this innings. Good shot, straight down the ground, and long on fielder Rajat will cut it off. The aartis have started in Shankar Temple at Kumarzua. Will be followed by Mahaprasad. Score moves on to 26. Samir Bond comes on strike. Oh, missed time shot. Lucky Bond. But unlucky the bowler. You can see hands on the heads of Siddesh Gadekar. Bond playing that shot too early. Oh, swing and a miss. Good comeback by Siddesh Gadekar. Again, Pritha misses. Good over by Siddhesh Gadekar. Just 6 runs in that over. 27 for 1. DJ. Thank you, DJ. Raju has kept, Raju Sawant has kept a prize. Rupees 2500 for the batsman who scores more than 250 runs in this tournament, and for the bowler who picks up more than 10 wickets in this tournament. If two bowlers or two batsmen scores more than 250 runs and picks up more than 10 wickets, then the leading run scorer and the leading wicket taker will be taking that cash prize. Dinesh to bowl the third over. Oh, good shot. What a shot by Bond. Recently, ASNORA Premier League concluded. And here you can see Bond making full use of this bowling department of SK Jogging. Full toss! Straight to Shivam Jha. This is poor cricket. A needless throw by Shivam Jha. Bond back on strike. It was just a single. Another extra conceded. Oh, lucky. A single. Looking for the second. No, it is not to be taken. Risky. It would have been a single. The score moves on to 36. Couple of runs and now a single. 9 runs from the over so far. Another single towards the long on. Rajat. Thirty-seven into the third over, 37 runs on the scoreboard. Another great delivery this time. Shubham Jha onto the ball quickly. Another single added. Score was on to 38. Last match, 26 sixes. And so far in the first inning, 3 sixes by ASNORA. And all 3 from the blade of Bond. Reverse attempted by Pritham. And a dot ball. Just 11 runs from the third over. 3 was 38 for 1. DJ. 3 overs, 38 for 1. Halfway through the innings. Almost 13 runs every over. Siddhesh Gadekar into his final over. Excellent first over. Just 6 runs conceded. Oh, straight pass back the non-striker. Just a single. Shubham Jha. Pritham not able to middle the ball. Not able to find the timing. Catch will be taken. Yes, Shubham Jha takes it comfortably. Pritham's innings unfolds. Thank you, DJ. Shubham Jha taking a good catch. And new batsman Aniket walks at the crease. Bond needs to be there till the end if they are able to if they want to post that 80 to 85 target on the scoreboard, because he seems to be middling the ball to perfection. And Siddhesh Gadekar providing them the perfect breakthrough. This partnership was looking threatening. First wicket falling on just 1 run. And now on the scoreboard you can see 39, a partnership of 38 runs finally broken up. Again, the ball is up in the air. Rajat underneath takes it. 2-2. Siddhesh on a hat trick. New batsman Sid Varinekar. And at the moment on back foot, Asnora 11. Both the set batsmen, Pritham and Samir, back in the dugout. New batsman Sid Varinekar at the crease. And slightly inexperienced in the lineup of Asnora 11. With two most experienced cricketers, they have played so many matches for Asnora 11, Punaji Kalangutkar and Rohan Salgaonkar, missing in that lineup. Short ball and with a 5-wicket haul. Yesterday we saw Yasin picking up a hat-trick and bowling a maiden over with 4 wickets in that over. And now you can see Siddhesh Gadekar, 3 wickets, hat-trick, third hat-trick of the tournament. Catch, it is a call. Falling, oh, excellent catch. 4 wickets in 4 balls. Malinga has done it before and Siddhesh Gadekar does it now. Siddhesh Gadekar, if you look at this bowling spell, Rabbani, you can see at the bowling mark, and he will be definitely missing his friend Vivek Jha. They were good friends together. Vivek Jha, just 2 days before expiring in an accident at Galaxy Hospital, near Galaxy Hospital, Mapsa. Four overs, 40 for five. 40 for 6. Full toss ball. And catch opportunity taken. Seventh wicket down. Seven overs, in fact, 7 for 42. We are into the fifth over. Poor batting display by ASNORA 11. Three wickets in hand. And after this, another over remaining. They have to bat through this entire inning. Sandesh Chudankar on strike. Swing and a miss. A dot ball. Vishal at the non-strikers and the new batsman. Another opportunity for a wicket here. Taken. 8 down. 42 for 8. Prathamesh doing the scoring. On the first day, we had Rupendra Sawant, Abhinav yesterday, as well as on day one. Catch it was the call, but it goes for a gigantic six, a long, long six after a long, long time. Six balls to go, 48 runs on the scoreboard. Six balls remaining, 48 for 8. The lowest total has been 36. Namdev on strike. Pradeep to bowl the final over. Namdev on strike. Good shot. And a boundary. Good shot by Namdev. 50 comes up. Thank you, DJ. 5 balls remaining. Namdev making use of the long handle to perfection. This time on the onside. 2 is the call. Shubham Jaur quickly onto the ball. Fumble and turning back for the second. Throw comes to the wicket keeper. And good running between the wickets. Slight fumble from Shubham Jaur, allowing the second to be taken. Good ball, a dot ball to sum up the current delivery. A quick single. Leg by Sindhan from the Empire. 55 on the scoreboard. They might require 2 big shots to finish this over. That will bring them to at least a fighting target. Rabbani at the long on, long off. Shubham Jai at the long on. Rajat at the cow corner region. Siddhesh Gadekar at deep mid wicket. And Dhanesh at the deep square leg. A good ball. Another single in form of we have to wait for umpire's call. Might be a bye. Yes, it is a bye. Signal from the umpire. 56 rockers. 56 runs on the scoreboard. Chance of run out. And run out to finish the innings. 56 for 9, 57 to win.
ऐसे और भी वीडियोस के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करो और बेल आइकन को दबाना बिल्कुल मत भूलो. ऐसे और भी वीडियोस के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करो और बेल आइकन को दबाना बिल्कुल मत भूलो. ऐसे और भी वीडियोस के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करो और बेल आइकन को दबाना बिल्कुल मत भूलो.
यस थैंक यू डीजे. एसके जॉगिंग प्लीज हरी अप विद योर ओपनर्स. एसके जॉगिंग सीम्स लाइक धनेश एंड रजत विल बी देयर ओपनर्स. Yes, and they are the same pair, Dhanesh and Rajat. Left and right in combination. They don't have to take any risk because the target they have to chase is just 57 from 36 balls. Requesting Kotambi and McLaren. Kotambi and McLaren team, please come for alcohol test. Kotambi and McLaren, please come for the alcohol test. McLaren yani kon tomorrow McLaren A which won the tournament organized by Guinea cash prize of 30,000 and a trophy will be playing tomorrow. Today their B team was playing and they beat Gopal Krishna Kune in the first match. So requesting Kotambi and McLaren B to please come for the alcohol test. Namdev will be opening the bowling attack for Asnora 11. They will have to pick at least 2-3 wickets in first two overs. 2-3 wickets. The fielders will have to be on their toes. Samir Bond giving them off to a good start but couldn't capitalize, couldn't carry on his innings. On strike, Rajat. Dinesh at the non-striker's end. 57 runs to chase down. Wide to start the innings. First run on the scoreboard. Good shot. And first six of the innings from Rajat to get off the mark. Oh, good shot. Good swing of the bat as well and good connection. Catch taken by the spectator. Back to back six is Namdev under pressure. Oh, poor fielding, a boundary. Good shot through the offside. Boundaries continue to flow. Third six of the innings. Thank you, DJ. A warm welcome to Dayanand Bhagat on behalf of McLaren Sports Club, requesting him to please take his seat on the dais. Another boundary. Seems like Rajat is in a hurry to finish off this match because plenty of humidity out at the center. Another six. The ball has been flying every now and then over the boundary ropes and one bounce into the fence as well. 6-6-4-6-4-6. First time, thank you DJ, first time in this tournament there have been boundaries every ball. First ball 6, second ball 6, third ball 4, fourth ball 6, fifth ball 4, and sixth ball 6. Another record for this tournament. Thirty-two runs from the very first over. Dhanesh also joins into the act. First six for him to get off the mark. Four, score moves on to 40. Just 17 runs required. Oh, another one. Back-to-back sixes. Dhanesh.